pigs had lived at home with their mother for some time. But when they got older, Mother Pig said,
"My little pigs, it is time for you to go out in the great big world. Pack up your things."
So the three little pigs packed up their things, kissed their mother goodbye, and started off down the road.
"What the three little pigs, 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 jiggity jigs, what the three little pigs do?"
A bundle of twigs for you, my fine fellow.
"Thank you, kind sir. My brother, I shall stop here to build my door."
"Pig, pig, jiggity jig, now I'm just one little pig."
So the second little pig stopped and built a house of twigs while his brother went on down the road. After a while, he met a builder with a cart full of bricks.
"Good day, Mr. Builder. May I please have some bricks? I will build my house of bricks."
Two little pigs ran to their brother's house with bricks.
"Three
knocked on the door of the little brick house.
Yeah.